beautiful day here in South Florida, and we're gonna go ahead and take advantage of this nice weather that we're having today because it's been rainy and very bipolar over here. So we're gonna go ahead and go kayaking today. We're gonna get everything ready and then we're gonna go to the launch point over here. So we're on our way to the Intercoastal Island that's here at Aleta Park. This park is really nice to go through the mango trails because you're surrounded by nature, and when it's quiet enough, there's opportunities to have some close range animal sightings. Definitely one of my favorite places to come to in South Florida when I want to go on an outdoor adventure. So we finally made it into the Intercoastal Island over here. I'm all wet because my dog decided to jump in and run to shore, so I had to go after her, but it's all fine. I was gonna go in the water anyways.